Religare Enterprise Limited is the holding company which has primary business interest in 8 different things. We have the India lending business, which is done by Religare Finvest Limited. We have Religare Securities Limited, which is the equity broking business. We have Religare Health Insurance business, which we've got the R1 already. We're going to get the other approvals, regulatory approvals, very soon. In addition to that, we have joint ventures in India, which is Religare, Aegon Religare Life Insurance India Company Limited. And the second is Religare Macquarie Limited, because again, we believe the HNI story in India is going to grow. And that business of ours in Religare Macquarie is growing by 27% CAQR. So that's getting us a compounded quarterly growth rate of almost 27%. So that story is doing extremely well. In addition to that, we have Religare Capital Markets, which is based out of London, to take advantage of the investments that are going to happen in India and from India. In addition to that, we have Global Asset Management Company. And in India, we have Religare, again, AMC, Religare Asset Management Company, which we made by taking over Lotus, where again, in the last 3 years, we've shown 3 times the growth in the last 2 years. And when we took over Lotus, we were on 27th ranked. Now we are 13th ranked and doing extremely well there. So all the businesses that Religare has got into mainly are into the investment mode right now. But the performance of the businesses are pretty encouraging. And Religare Finvest Limited is a serious NBFC player, which is systematically non-deposit, systematically important non-deposit taking finance company. And we're growing by 74% CAGR. And our PAT is growing by 39%, and our income from 35%, and our income from the lending business is growing at the rate of 50%, close to 50% in the last 3 years. So this business is poised to grow. Extremely strong performance in terms of the risk management. We've got only 0.02% is our net NPA. Which is as on 30th March 2012. We're going to grow from here strength to strength, and our past will definitely give you a hint of our future to come. Thank you.